Welcome back to my channel. So this is the look for today, and if you guys want to go ahead and see how I achieved it, then just keep on watching. It is just a quick, you know, ponytail or wearing your hair down with super quick simple makeup, and then just, you know, wearing an everyday outfit, just, you know, to be at home or running errands, or, you know, just to go to school, just an everyday type of look. So just
when you rolled up in the Escalade, saw the W gate to the valet, knew that it was game when you looked at me, pulling up your sleeve so I could see the rolly blade. Saw you later in the corner booth, raising up a toast so I would notice you, but your heart's a mess, think you ought to know, doesn't matter if you're balling out of control.
All that matters is that you treat me right.
Thought you'd understand, baby, credit cards are in romance. Still you're trying to buy what's already yours. What I need from you is not available in stores. Seen inside of you that I really feel, doing way too much, never keep it real. If it doesn't change, gotta hit the road. Now I'm leaving with my keys, I've got to go.
This was just a super quick little get ready with me. So, you know, this is basically all I did. I applied a little bit of foundation. I put a little bit of eyeshadow, blush, bronzer, mascara. Kind of did the whole spiel, but, you know, I didn't put anything down here. Oh, I almost forgot. Cannot go without chapstick. So, this one is one of my favorites. It is the EOS in mint. And as I was doing my makeup, I was drinking my mom. I got like a super huge gulp. I'm drinking my Arvon Energy Fizz Sticks. So I had just showered in the morning, and so this is kind of what my hair did. I do have more curlier hair. So this is basically how it had ended up. It's my quick outfit. So I'm wearing this pink t-shirt. These jeans that I just got from Old Navy. And they're super cute. They're in the style Rockstar. And then I'm just rocking my rainbows. So I just put it in. And then it starts fizzing, just like what the name says. And then this is kind of what it starts looking like. So I'm just going to go ahead and mix it. And after it's all of just about mixed in, that's what it's going to look like. So I'm just going to pop my lid on. Okay. So now, you know, you have energy on the go. You can always take these with you. And they are just super good. This is not sponsored at all, but I just want to show it to you mommies out there, or, you know, just if you need a little burst of energy, that's, you know, basically the way I get it. So
that's it for today, guys. Bye.